Wait until you see this, and that, and this, and the other thing. Don't forget to subscribe, like, hit the notification bell bar button. If you do like it, why wouldn't you? Well, we're gonna stop in Glencoe here and get some ketchup and brown sugar we are for the trip to Sparta. Welcome to Life with Bilsif, I'm your host Bilsif. How you doing today? Well, we're off and rolling already, it's already Friday, and we're on our way to Sparta. So, I guess I'm on Ray Griffin's pit crew. Be able to slide right in the gate, Captain. So I'm just gonna take my time up here. We're gonna maybe stop in Glencoe and get some ketchup and maybe some brown sugar, maybe. Got a little hill action we do. Let's get some speed on this baby. So we don't have to use any throttle to go up her. Easy speed though. I don't like to push the old Chevy Silver Ratage. We'll get up to about 110 here. There you go. No, I should just coast up the old hill. Which will bring me back down to 90. 90, 89. 86, 85. Not too bad. That's with very little throttle, of course. Love the old countryside.
Look at her.
I asked Mom and Mel if they wanted to come this weekend. They said, no, I just can't get them to go to the races. I do have a trip coming up for you that I booked today. It's somewhere different with the family. So stay tuned for that. That's to come. A little outing with a family camping trip. And you can all come. Why wouldn't you?
In 10 kilometers, turn left onto Appin Road.
Okay.
Just so everybody knows, Sparta, we're pretty much on Lake Erie again, down near, Port Stanley. Almost just around the corner. So if anybody's wondering where I'm going, that's where I'm going. We got a friggin' e-bike here.
Freak sakes.
Just cocking us over, making me slow down with a big rig behind me. It shouldn't be allowed on the highway. Here we are, we're coming into the big town of friggin' Glencoe, and hopefully they get a grocery store, which I'm sure they do. I could always ask Siri.
In 1 kilometer, turn left onto Appin Road.
No.
I want to go into Glencoe. Thanks for asking though. Why wouldn't you? Well, there we go. We got some groceries for No Frills. And I just noticed that there was a Foodland. Because, you know, Foodland's meat's always better than No Frills, but it is what it is.
I got my shrimp.
And that's all that matters. I love
big shrimp.
But it's so damn expensive anymore. We're out to have a good time, so we need our shrimp, we do. Look at this guy in the tractor. Just cocking me over.
Get over.
Bud.
So I can go around you.
Turn left onto Longwood's Road.
Okay. Nothing like a good Longwood. Captain, tell you one thing, it's been an interesting little drive down here. There's a lot of bends and turns and swerves and this and that and the other things. And my dad told me to go certain ways and I wanted to go certain ways. So I'm glad I did because it was a nice little drive. Still got another 14 minutes before we're there. So we're almost there, but it took me a little longer than I wanted it to. Arrival time, 3:53. It's almost 4 o'clock. Frig, it's Friday. Who cares? What's a rush? I'm not in a rush. Well, we made her just in time, right into the action. No time for wasting here. Joe's gonna take the old truck Ruski up.
You wanna back him out of there?
Just a small exhaust pipe on that, eh?
What's that?
Exhaust pipe.
Yeah.
Just a small guy.
I thought it was for throwing your beer cans in.
You never know, right?
It's gonna look pretty when he fires it up. All the different cans flying.
This is the first time you guys have seen this truck. This is Joe's truck. And it's friggin' sick. Yeah, I'm gonna watch you, bud.
You pull my power?
Yep. This is Ray Griffin's car from Griffin Auto Tech, and it's friggin' awesome. Look at that. It's just got a small
little engine in here.
It's not a motor, boys, girls, peoples, it's an engine. Motors are electric. Look at that, this thing's all gear driven. There's absolutely no belt on that. It's not a turbo, it's a blower, right?
I'm an idiot.
Look at the intercooler. Just a little one in there. Nothing major. Ray's gonna take me for a rip.
Not.
No seat. Sorry about your luck. Stay tuned, because this baby's running tomorrow, it is. I'm in the wrong trade. Two of them, not just one. Two. Friggin' awesome. weekend?
Hopefully, alright.
Alright?
Maybe.
You're not gonna do a gear change on that big sucker there?
We're just gonna put lots of timing and cross our fingers.
Sounds good to me.
That's what I'm talking about. Right, Trevor?
Weekend at Grand Bend. Freaking right. He's a beauty.
Tell you one thing, that's a lot of potential drivers there. Look at all these little mini rails. Tons of.
pretty good so far. Lots of cars out here. Got my air plugs in. I got my safety gear on. Good to go. You know, practice safety gear to do. But I got quite a few friends in my videos. I got some on board for you, so stay tuned for that. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell bar button. Why wouldn't you? We're gonna sit in the shade here, cool down for a minute, wait for the next class, and maybe get back into it.
Like, what's really going on?
I guess I'm done now.
That only took 8 minutes and 29 seconds. Backseat driver, Jim. Right there. Checking the track right now. We'll get a little bit of this, a little bit of that, a little bit of this. So stay tuned and watch that. Why would you? Right, Ben? Cool down moment in the friggin' trailer rooski with the air cranked. It's hot out there, friggin' right.
Hey, look at a golf cart pushing a Chevy too. Why wouldn't it?
Nova, I apologize.